Agar, there's some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. I can't believe it. They're actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Are you sure? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. Place gives me the creeps.
I'm gonna need a little of that backup you so generously promised. A little extra something for me, and I'll get you what you need.
I have been more than patient with you, Mr. Clayton. If you cannot deliver Wellspring to me, then I will have to take it by force.
Hey, we have a deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clay Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but Blood and Thunder will have to do.
But I am Clay Clayton.
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go, but whatever he's paying you.
Oh, no! You could have been the richest mutants in the wasteland.
No!
Thank you.
gotta get across.
Thank you.
There. Feltrite fission core. It's nasty. I have to cut the power to reach it. Are down. Let's grab the core and go. Do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I've got the fission core. Also, Fled Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. Alan Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clay was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clay's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring for his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
Get quick, Ranger.
Agar, I got the Feltrite fission core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful.
It's done. Project Dagger is all set up and ready to go.
This is the big one, Walker. The final blow to the Authority, bringing them and General Cross down for good.
I can't wait to get my hands around that wrinkled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time, and let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.
What have you got? Watch your back.
Fashion Month.
Walker, looks like you're good to go. You've got everything you need to go head-to-head with the Authority. Finally.
I'm going, Lily. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. For Prowley, for Vineland, for us.
Today is your lucky day. I offer you the chance.
Thank you. Get out of the fire! Something overheated. Ammunition low. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good. Center integrity.